the first things I gotta do is add clay to the upper part of this body. And I'm gonna start with the shoulder blades. Now, I know it's a female shoulder blade, but a shoulder blade is a shoulder blade, and I'm using that as my example. What I'm doing is I'm taking these muscles and laying them down across the ribs that come, I guess, from underneath this muscle that comes in and hits the ribs there. These are muscles that bring your body back down, or your rib cage back down, I guess. If you think it's easy to hold your arms up all day doing this, this is not easy at all. This is what I'm trying to say. This is that arm, and this is the female, but it's still the same structure. This outside bone here, the radius, and the ulna, I think the ulna and the radius, but I'm not certain on that. But you can see that this wider part is this part here, and the smaller part is, let me see, what am I doing here? No, I was right in the first place, okay. I'm used to sculpting this as I go along. I'm not used to having it already done. So I'm going to go ahead and do this bone now. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I think that's why Trueform leaves it a blank bone, is because they don't know what position your arm is going to be, whether it's going to be twisting or not. And so what they do is they leave it a blank, and then you fill in with the actual bone structure. And that's what I'm doing here. And now, the wide bone was, that's a narrow bone right there. That's not a wide bone, that's just the narrow ending right there. Now, the wide bone is the one that rotates off of this outer edge of the upper arm bone. And that little knob there, and it goes down to the wrist, and it's wider there than this one is, which is this one here. So I need to make that. And now that shape of that bone and the way it twists determines where the muscles are and the shape of the arm. That's good. Yep. So we get that little knob right there. And I got to fill in behind it here. Oh. All right, I'm going to take a break. Come back tonight. I'm going to go ahead and put this video up on the web. Come back later tonight and continue working. And I gotta soften some more clay up. And I gotta take some.